Good morning, guys. Welcome back to No Matt's Day vlog. Today is a slightly different one as we are going. I am going to watch Uttoxeter Town versus Tividale in the Midlands Football League Premier Division, which is the same league as Ipswich City and Brockton. Just for clarification, the reason I'm not going to watch Stafford Rangers today is because the game has been postponed as Wiftonshaw Town have been suspended from the league. There's ongoing issues there. I won't go into what the issues are because that wouldn't be appropriate for me to do so. I'm not a fan of it. I don't know fully what has gone on really, but hopefully we've been suspended two or three games until they get this sorted out, until they comply, I think, with some league regulations. That's what I will say, though. I will say that at least. So it's a bit disappointing the game has been called off, but I wasn't going to stay in the house and do nothing today. I was going to go and watch some maps elsewhere. So I've chosen Uttoxeter versus Tividale. There was other options for me, including Stafford Town. I could have gone Little City. I could have Russell Olympic in the FA Cup, but I wasn't too sure. I wasn't going to risk it on a busy day there against Accrington, as you're probably parking on side streets and all that, so I wasn't going to risk that. I could have gone to Walsall and Port Vale, really cheap tickets. But I wasn't too sure whether you can pay on the day there or not. And Burn Albion, I know you can play on the day there, but I've done that before. Where you talk to that, I haven't. So a really tough choice for me. Done for me. It's been FA Cup or a new ground. I could have gone to any of them, but the other grounds I was looking at, I haven't done before. I might look at doing Walsall or Port Vale another time, perhaps. But this is the game I've chosen today, and I think it's a decent choice. Uttoxeter sit bottom of the league in 18th place, and Tividale sit 14th. Uttoxeter want the points to get off the bottom of the league, and Tividale want to move further at the league and being a disappointing bottom half. So it's a new ground as well, so I'm definitely looking forward to it. I'll see you all there.
You've been following him for a while, haven't you?
Since 1986.
All
I was
right.
Treasurer and did a lot and built the younger teams up. And I've just come back out of the last month just to take 5 tiles.
All right.
I'm the photographer now.
On your cameras, have you gone, are they mirrorless?
One's mirrorless.
Uttoxeter 1, Tividale 0. Didn't quite catch the goal there, but bottom of the league, Uttoxeter have took an early lead.
Boys.
Right, guys, the half-time score is Uttoxeter Town 1, Tividale 1. At the bottom of the league, Uttoxeter took the lead, and they have defended very well, but Tividale have looked really good when they've come forward, and they're a good, decent team. And probably reflects kind of on Uttoxeter's position in the league, where every team's trying to try and put them up against everything, and they're trying to battle. Uttoxeter have battled, I'll say pretty ill game, pretty fair scoreline. But most of the chances are coming to it, though. Uttoxeter had a couple and they've defended well. It's a really positive sign for you being bottom of the league. It'll be really good set. I've been enjoying my first time here, actually. But I think it will be an interesting second half to see what happens in the second half. Because it could be either side that get the lead, or we could have a few more goals in the second half. But we'll soon see. I hope you've all enjoyed this vlog so far. I'll see you in the second half. Town getting closer and closer. Uttoxeter Town 1, Romulus 1. I'll say it's a fair result. Good game of football.
No.
Okay.
Well,
See you in a bit, guys. See you. Talking a little bit.
Right then, guys. It's one day after the game, and the full-time score between Uttoxeter Town and Tividale ended 1-1. In what was a really interesting game, with plenty of chances at both ends of the pitch. Uttoxeter Town held on for a 1-1 draw against Tividale, who are lower mid-table, who are fighting to get the win. I'll probably say Tividale probably had a few more chances, but I'll say it's a fairly equal game and was a fair result. Uttoxeter are better than their league position suggests, and they actually showed a lot of fight on the pitch. Tividale, decent team, but I think Uttoxeter gave them a good game, and I think they should finish around there this season. But it's a good point on the reflective of both teams. I really enjoy Vintage Ground. Nice little ground. Clubhouse was really nice. It's actually West, to be fair. It had gone to town with the Halloween decks in there. And the programs for free. The food was £5.50 for the burger, but that was actually really nice. So I'm glad that I've ticked this game off. It was a really decent. Ground off, and I will definitely be back again. It's a little walk down from the pit, from the clubhouse to the pits, and it's situated next to a rugby club. And the programs were free there, and you're buying for a little hut. There wasn't too many there, but I'll definitely probably be back again. I really enjoyed my day out to Uttoxeter. So we'll be back with Staff Rangers next week. A bit one week break after a game for us got called off. So if you did all enjoy the vlog, do get a like, do subscribe to the channel, and turn your notifications every time I make a video. Thank you very much, Uttoxeter, for making me feel welcome. I'll still be back. See. If you did enjoy the vlog, do get a like, do subscribe to the channel, turn your notifications every time I make a video. It's, I think I've already said already, so sorry for that. I'll see you all in the next one. Enjoy the rest of your week. Bye, everyone.